Hi, my name is Virginia Bertucci, and I just finished my third year in the biomedical science program at York University. When I was in kindergarten and teachers asked what you want to be when you grow up, I always said I wanted to be a dentist, but I never thought I would follow through with it. And I was always passionate about both arts and science through elementary school and high school, and I thought that dentistry would be a good way to combine both my passions. I found that most of the professors at York are really approachable and really great during the classes, and that they would stop the classes and ask if anyone was understanding, if anyone had questions. And this really helped me in a lot of my courses. I also found that the program at York was really flexible and that I was able to personalize my schedule and take courses that I was really interested in. For the past 2 summers, I've worked in Dr. Ron Perlman's lab under a grant from NSERC Undergraduate Student Research Award. I think that working in the lab has got me accustomed to learning how to work with different types of equipment and paying attention to fine details and working with small volumes. And that, in a sense, will help me while I'm in dentistry. I like working in the lab because it really allows me to take what I've learned in all my classes and my lectures and apply them to real life experiments. And I really think that's important in the learning process. My hands-on experience here at York has benefited me incredibly, as I was accepted into one of the only 2 dentistry schools in Ontario after my 3rd year of study. I'm really thankful to York for pushing me to pursue my dreams of becoming a dentist and for allowing me to shape my own education.